When I was 3 years old, I got knocked over by a wave on the Jersey Shore. The ocean got my attention. But what has held my attention ever since is life in the sea. My first step was a deep dive. I took the plunge. Every time I go into the sea, it's like the first time. That joy of discovery. You never know what you're going to find, but you know it's going to be good. For me, when I go into the sea, I feel that connection. I just know that I'm a part of life as it has been for all preceding history and for all life that will follow. My mission is to try to take care of the natural world, to take care of the natural living systems that take care of us. We are destabilizing the way the planet works through what we're taking out of the ocean, through what we're putting into the ocean. The next 10 years may be the most important, the most influential in the next 10,000 years, because we still have options open. As never again, we have a chance to do something to secure an enduring future for ourselves. It's only individuals who are inspired to use their power that can make a difference. We need to take care of the ocean as if our lives depend on it, because they do.
No matter what you want to do, Members Project from American Express can help you take the first step. Vote, volunteer, or donate at takepart.com.